Oh, yeah, okay, sure. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. تقبل الله منا ومنكم. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept all the fasting and all the salat and all the qiyam and all the dua and all the reading of the Quran, all the charity. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. طيب, Salat al-Eid is two rak'ahs followed by a very short khutbah. The two rak'ahs are prayed usually differently than our regular two rak'ahs. After takbirat al-ihram, I will make six more takbiras, and then we recite the Fatiha, and then we recite a surah. Then after I get up from the second rak'ah, that is called takbirat al-intiqal. Other than that takbira, there will be five takbiras, and then I will recite the Fatiha, another surah, and then after that, inshallah ta'ala, we'll give a short khutbah, and then let the hugging start. Just please, the brothers are just told me, because of the amount of people, so please do not hang out for a very long time, because other people have to come in for the, there are three more khutbas, subhanAllah. So, alhamdulillah, Rabbi Alameen. If I can ask you, stand up please, and make sure all the gaps are closed so we can accommodate as many people as possible. Look down, make sure the heels on the line. Foot to foot, shoulder to shoulder. Please, sisters, do the same. الله أكبر 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 الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين يسألك الناس عن الساعة قل إنما علمها عند الله وما يدريك لعل الساعة تكون قريبا إن الله لعن الكافرين وأعد لهم سعيرا خالدين فيها أبدا لا يجدون وليا ولا نصيرا يوم تقلب وجوههم في النار يقولون يا ليتنا أطعنا الله وأطعنا الرسولا وقالوا ربنا إنا أطعنا سادتنا وكبراءنا فأضلون السبيل. ربنا آتهم ضعفين من العذاب والعنهم لعنا كبيرا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تكونوا كالذين آذوا موسى فبرأه الله مما قالوا وكان عند الله وجيها. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. 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 الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تلهكم أموالكم ولا أولادكم عن ذكر الله ومن يفعل ذلك فأولئك هم الخاسرون. وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا أخرتني إلى أجل قريب فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين. ولن يؤخر الله نفسا إذا جاء أجلها والله خبير بما تعملون. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، يقول سبحانه وتعالى في كتابه الكريم: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. ثم أما بعد، الله أكبر كبيرا، والحمد لله كثيرا، وسبحان الله وبحمده بكرة وأصيلا. My beloved brothers and sisters, subhanAllah, I remember when I first gave the khutbah in Ramadan, I mentioned that I will be standing here in no time saying Eid Mubarak. And subhanAllah, we all witnessed, probably in the whole, in my whole lifespan, this is probably was the fastest Ramadan ever. And this is not only Ramadan. Ramadan will come back for sure, but we do not know if Ramadan is going to find us still above the ground or not. Just like when he came this year, he found out that a lot of people that were with us last year were missing this year. My brothers and sisters, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لِلصَّائِمِ فَرْحَتَان فَرْحَةً إِذَا فَطِرَ فَرَحْ وَإِذَا لَقِيَ رَبَّهُ فَرِحْ. For the fasting person, he has two moments of joy. The first is when he breaks his fast today, and the second when he meets Allah Azza wa Jal. On that day, we will stand in front of Allah Azza wa Jal, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that our book, لا يغادر صغيرة ولا كبيرة إلا أحصاها. On that day, every small thing, every big thing that we have done, everything is recorded. And because of the fasting that we have done, because of the Quran that we have recited, because of the charity we have given, because of the qiyam we have performed, you will bi idhnillah find mountains of hasanat. Mountains of hasanat. And the son of Adam will be still worried about his sins. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, الصيام والقرآن يشفعان. Fasting and the Quran will intercede for the fasting person. And after that, inshallah, you will get the book in your right hand and you will cross the sirat like lightning and you will stand at the doors of Jannah and you will be called from the door of the Rayyan, the door that is only dedicated for the fasting people. Only the fasting people will enter from the door of the Rayyan. And when you enter the Jannah, you will see the angels يدخلون من كل باب. They're entering from every door. سلام عليكم. سلام عليكم. The angels will greet you with the salam. And they will tell us, Subhanallah, they will say, سلام عليكم بما صبرتم. The salam is upon you because of all the patience you have done. All kinds of patience, my brothers and sisters. And then when you enter Jannah, you will see things that no eyes have ever seen. لا عين رأت ولا أذن سمعت ولا خطر على قلب بشر. No eye have ever seen, no ear has ever heard, and no brain have ever perceived what you will see in Jannah. Allahumma adkhilna al-Jannah ya Rabbil Alameen. And that is the dream and the wish of every believer. My brothers and sisters, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us that this is a day, today is a day of joy. It's a day of joy. It's a day of eating and drinking. That's why this is one of the 2 days of the year that is haram to fast. This is the day that we visit each other. This is the day where we forgive one another and we put all our grudges behind us. I know the shaitan is released today and he's been planning for 30 days. So he's coming with full power to tell you, don't talk to your brother. Don't talk to your sister. Do not congratulate your brother-in-law. Do not do. He is in full power, preparing for 30 days. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Make sure you call and you congratulate one another. This is one of the sunnahs of the Eid. Do not let the shaitan come between you and your family members. My brothers and sisters, even though this is a day of joy, but this, these moments of joy are mixed with sadness. They are mixed with grief because we are supposed to be one body. And to be honest with you, most of the body is aching, not part of the body. Even though the hadith said part of the body, but we all know that the body is aching in Gaza. The body is aching in Yemen. The body is aching in Sudan. The body is aching in Kashmir, in Sin, in Lebanon, everywhere. Subhanallah. So that does not mean we do not enjoy our Eid. But at the same time, remember our brothers and sisters that they are celebrating the Eid with many members of their family missing. Many members of their family was with them. They were with them last year. And this year they are either under the ruins or they have passed away. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. So you could imagine what kind of Eid. Eid bi ayyi halin utta ya Eid. Bima mada amlaka am li amrin fika tajdeed. Subhanallah. So keep them in your dua. Just do not keep going around and taking pictures of every single food that you're eating today and showing all kinds of happiness and joy. And alhamdulillah, I'm not telling you to be crying all day long, but at the same time, we are supposed to feel with our brothers and sisters that are suffering all over the world. My brothers and sisters, make this day a very special day for our children. Make it a special day for the family. Do not let them feel that the Eid day is just like any other day. We are living in a non-Muslim land where our children are informed not to celebrate this and this and this and this. So when the Eid comes, that should be a prime day for them. That should be a day that they look forward to. From the first day of Ramadan, they should be looking forward for Eid al-Fitr. قولوا قولي هذا استغفر الله فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. بسم الله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده. For 30 days, every single one of us have proven to himself and to herself that they can stay away from the haram. Wallahi, I beg you, my brothers and sisters, do not go back to your old habits. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us an opportunity of 30 days of training to stay away from the halal during the day. Does it make any sense to go back to the haram? My brothers and sisters, we have proven that I can come to Fajr in Jama'ah. I can fast for 14 hours. I can stay away from smoking. I can read a lot of Quran. I can perform Qiyam to the level that I was not even satisfied with 20 rak'ah. I came back at 2 and 3 a.m. and performed more. Does it make any sense to go all the way down to zero, to nothing? Maintain everything that we have done in Ramadan. Whether it's fasting, whether it's Quran, whether it's charity, whether it's Qiyam, to the minimum, whatever you can, but to go to all the way down to zero, that's not a good sign. Every single one of us want to know, was my Ramadan accepted? Everybody wants to know. One of the signs that my Ramadan and yours was accepted, if that ibadah was followed by another ibadah. That's a sign that the first ibadah was accepted. But imagine today, I go back the way I was on Sha'ban. Where is the taqwa that was the goal of Ramadan? لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. For 30 days, I tried so hard to come close to Allah. And it is Allah that made it easy for me and you to fast and perform Qiyam and come to the Masajid. So is it the way of gratitude by stopping? La wallah. This is not the way we thank Allah for giving us the ability to do all these great ibadat. We thank Him by maintaining what we have done. And He is the one who said, لَإِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ. If you are grateful, I will give you more. My brothers and sisters, one of the ibadat that we can perform since our bodies used to it, قَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ مَنْ صَامَ رَمَضَانَ وَأَتْبَعْهُ بِسِتٍ مِّنْ شَوَّالِ كَمَنْ صَامَ الدَّهْرِ. Whomsoever fast the month of Ramadan and follow it by 6 days of Shawwal, as if he has fasted the whole year. Allahu Akbar. Our bodies are still used to fasting. You can fast them consecutively. You can fast them every Monday and Thursday in Shawwal. Whatever you want. Just make sure not to let this opportunity go. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept every single dua that we made. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept every charity we have given. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our fasting. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our qiyam. Ya Rabb, Ya Kareem, Ya Rabb al-Alameen, taqabbal minna, innaka anta al-sami'u al-aleem, wa tub alayna, innaka anta al-tawwab al-raheem. Allahumma ansur ikhwanana fi Gaza. Allahumma ansurhum nasran aziza. Allahumma ansur ikhwanana fi Gaza. Allahumma ansurhum nasran aziza. Allahumma taqabbal shuhada'ahum. Allahumma dawi jarhahum. Allahumma dawi jarhahum. Washfi mardahum. Washfi mardahum. Wa at'im jai'ahum. Allahumma zalzil al-arda tahta aqdami aduwi. اللهم أرنا فيهم يوما أسودا كيوم عاد وثمود. اللهم دمرهم تدميرا. يا رب يا رب, we beg you with the best of your names to ruin everybody who wants to ruin Islam. Ya Allah, destroy them. Ya Allah, you are the all powerful. Ya Allah, you are ala kulli shay'in qadir. Ya Allah, show us your miracles, ya Rabb al-Alameen. Ya Allah, innahum la yu'jizunaka, ya Rabb al-Alameen. Rabbana, hab lana min azwajina wa dhurriyatina قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. تقبل الله منا ومنكم، وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عيد مبارك.